next generation in urban entertainment. Nationwide, the latest in fashion and entertainment news, live performances by your favorite underground artists, and special guest DJs from the hottest clubs and radio. Buck TV, we the crunkest in your city. Put your hands in the sky if you're down to ride with me. Are you jumping on this underground train? What? You get a buck, you get a buck, you get a buck, you get a buck.
Hey, yo, what's happening, man? I'd like to thank y'all for tuning in to Buck TV. I'm your host, Big A, and we right here chilling at the Karma Social Club. Yo, today's show, we're going to have a crazy little lineup for y'all, man. We're going to have a special guest come in today. Go by the name of Snoop the Rockstar. I'm pretty sure you heard of him. Plus, we're going to have a little breakdown of the entertainment news that's going on out there in the world. Plus, we're going to have the top five videos that's going on in the South right now. But first, we're going to kick it off with the number five video. That's my man, Hoodie Rawstein. Straight out of Sumter, South Carolina, featuring Don Black with his new hit single, Paperboy. Check it out.
That's what I do. Hoodie Rawstein.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I cop blood and I turn it into gas. I take that and I turn it into stacks. I'm a paperboy. 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 You can put that on the scale. I'm a paper boy. Hey, 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 I'm a paper boy. Hey,
I hit grinding for a living. I hit grinding for a living. Grind, grind, grinding for a living. Yeah. All my ziggins, I hit grinding for a living. I hit grinding for a living. Grind, grind, grinding for a living. Yeah.
Yes, Hoodie is back. I'm on that fly shit. I'm in that cockpit. That means I'm high. I got the hottest clothes. Check out my custom shirt. That mean I'm putting in work to make sure this rap is worth. I don't play no games, don't socialize with lame. Yeah, I put something hot off in your brain. Oh, God, bless that again. He shouldn't have crossed that line. Them people on my chain, screaming out by fair time. So, both of them, keep on getting money. Keep on rocking shows, you still can't take that from me. Just show respect to G1, but when I get back on the street, I put my rigging right back on the feet. Make an offer, big and dance of ego.
I cop bull, then I turn it into air. I take that and I turn it into stacks. I'm a paper boy. I'm a paper boy. I'm a paper boy. I'm a paper boy. I roll shit and I put it in the air. I get money, you can put that on the scale. I'm a paper boy. I'm a paper boy. I'm a paper boy. I'm a paper boy. I'm a paper boy.
I hit grinding for a living. I hit grinding for a living. Grind, grind, grinding for a living. Yeah. All my ziggins, I hit grinding for a living. I hit grinding for a living. Grind, grind, grinding for a living. Yeah.
Look. I'm back on my grind. 1,000 grams, yeah, you with $1 million shine. I walk, talk, and look and smell like the paper. My pockets.
Hit the block, the narcs is on us. Just going broke, trying to floss like us. Trying to spin, ain't got money to burn, they gon' learn. Come on, I think they love the way I walk. I think they love the way I talk. Get that money.
I got money in my pocket, cash stashed in the safe spot. Money in my pocket, cash stashed in the safe spot.
First off, I'm the truth in a booth in the street. Let's get it straight, partner, you just ain't me. Homie, get it together, you fellas is phony. I'm so deep off in this game, I do my dirt on my lonely. I do better on the grind. Get them, they say they know me, but they lying. So don't believe them, my name ring bells like entertainers. Get it mistaken and my shells don't entertain ya. I'ma go get it for cash like a money machine. The Don Juan leprechaun, cause I'm loving the green. I ain't never been afraid to face my death, but I'm gon' get rich or I'm gon' die trying to chase my wealth. Come on, I've got a passion for the finest fashions. I'm stuck to the streets, that's only cause I grind with traction. When I was a jit, I used to do my work. And now that I'm big, I'ma just move my work. Come on, when we hit the club, the bar is on us. When we hit the block, the narcs is on us. Just going broke, trying to floss like us. Trying This bin ain't got money to burn, they gon' lock. Come on, I think they love the way I walk. I think they love the way I talk. Get that money.
I got money in my pocket, cash stashed in the safe spot. Money in my pocket, cash stashed in the safe spot.
Been busy at the oven fixing it up. Get the utensils just to pick in the cup. It's only for D-boys that understand what it do. Who feels they got the skills to turn 1 gram into two. So holla, homie, I know you can't hurt me. I know when you ain't got no that's the time you be working. It's sad and touching, they know who been serving. They know the rundown on who, but it's the blue out version. Tired of the hours, tired of breaking the sweat. It's so hot, make me feel safe for making a check. I got some cash saved, stashed in the safe. The cash I made on the block, I wrapped and packed it away. If I shall die before I wait, I pray to the Lord to hold my.
Yo, I'd like to thank y'all for tuning back in with us with Buck TV. We got our guest, Snook, the rock star.
Yo, Big A, Buck
TV. You know what I'm saying? That was a wild clip right there, man. You on tour, man, you know, the Hypnotize tour. Fans going crazy. Yo, what you think about that tour, man? You know, how's it going right now?
I mean, the tour was off the chain, you know what I'm saying? It was a little earlier on, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But that scene right there was kind of crazy, you know? I get a lot of love out there.
Yeah, I see the girls jumping over you and all that stuff.
Shout out to the Met, too, man. Y'all showed me a lot of love on that first date for the tour, too.
Okay. All right, Snook. Everybody hearing about his name, Snook. Where did the name Snook come from?
My mom dudes gave me the name, you know what I'm saying? But the street stamped it, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
They put the official stamp on it. I kept it moving, kept it running. With it.
Okay, Snook, the rock star, you know what I'm saying?
You know,
it's crazy. Now check this out, you was on that tour. You was on this tour with Bootsy, Rick Ross, Plies, you know what I'm saying? How does it feel to be on a major tour like that with those headliners like that?
You know? I don't understand, man. That was a great feeling, you know what I'm saying? Especially being on a tour with people I know, you know what I'm saying? Like the homie Lil Bootsy, you know what I'm saying? The homie Yo Gotti, you know what I'm saying? I rock with them on a different level, you know what I'm saying? But as far as Rick Ross and Plies, you know what I'm saying? I learned a lot from them on the tour, you know what I'm saying? And at the end of the day, I ain't Jeezy, but I put on for my city. You know what
I feel you. That's what it is. Definitely. Now, how did you go about getting on that tour?
One of my managers, I got a co-manager by the name of Terrence Huggins, worked alongside of Cal Green, you know what I'm saying? He got a booking agency, you know what I'm saying? A booking agency out there in Atlanta.
Okay.
Shout out to the homie T, you know what I'm saying? And he was like really the one that really like shopped it to the promoters and everything. And they started doing their research, came out here to the hoods and the Met. So thank the Met again, man. Y'all got me growing, me rolling on everything, you feel me?
All right, that's what it is, man. You got the single out right now, you know, it's Models featuring Lil Bootsy.
A homie.
How did you go about getting Bootsy on the track with you, bro?
Well, you know, Southern Dynasty, the label, you know what I'm saying? Lavish, the entertainment company.
Uh-huh.
You know, shout out to Big Mix, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my homie Diggs, you know what I'm saying?
Deep?
Yeah, okay, you know what I'm saying? Okay. You know, Tucktown stand up too, you already know. But yeah, like, we do promotion too, like, you know what I'm saying? We promote parties at the same time, you know what I'm saying? So we had booked Bootsy for like 13 dates last year.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? In the midst of booking Bootsy for the 13 dates, me and Bootsy acquired a little relationship, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
Like before he even knew I rap, you know what I'm saying? We was like cool, you know what I'm saying? Then when he found out I rapped, it was on like second nature. It was only like right for me to get on the track.
Let's do a track,
you know what I'm saying? So Twin D had sent me over a track, you know what I'm saying? When he sent over the track, you know what I'm saying? It was just like, this the one I want Bootsy on, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Twin D too, man, 21st Century, Chucktown.
Chucktown, what it is.
843.
Okay. Well, we about to get into the number 3 video right now, Young Foolie. Metro. Y'all stand up, check it out.
West to the East, homie, Riverside, stand up, you know what it is.